How's it going? Hello, hello. Hey, Dean, how's it going, man? What's up? Welcome to disaster. Oh, okay. My cam is pointing at my crotch. My cam is pointing at, it was pointing at my crotch. Let's fix it. Hey. Hey. Welcome to Saturday cast. I don't normally do it because I normally don't have time, but I have time today. So here we go. It's disaster report. Maybe we can finish this. Excuse me. All right. Time to hay it up. The demon, have you seen any of this game yet? If you're still here, if you didn't leave by looking at the horror of looking at my crotch. Luckily, hopefully everyone's still asleep right now. They didn't see that. The sound on? Oh yeah, I forgot this game. What is question mark? Whoa, why is the sound delayed like that? It's so weird. I'm gonna try to fix that. How am I gonna do that? I'm gonna go here. Then I'm gonna go here. It's gonna fix it. It did. It worked. Okay. Wonder what question mark is. Let's load the game. Keith Helm, Windrunner Park, Pond. Load it up. Stream looks good. Everything looks okay. I think we're all right. We survived the crotch. Okay, so last, in case you didn't see last time, we played. We just saved Kelly and Keith from a burning building. We're starting to uncover the conspiracy. Our name is Cowboy Keith. We've got a badass cowboy hat and sweet glasses. We can duck like this. Our head bounces when we duck. And then we can, this is the main ability of the game.
Hey!
Yelling hey.
Over here!
Whoa, we yell over here now? That's
Hey!
new. That's a new ability.
Over here! Hey! Over here! Hey! Over here!
The demon, am I going to continue my Might and Magic playthrough or is it discontinued? I think I will someday. What I'm trying to do to Demon lately is focus on like one game in particular at a time. I still want to play more Might and Magic.
Hey!
But I've got a couple of other games lined up before it, definitely. So it's a possibility.
Over here!
It's a possibility that I'll play it again. I'm not sure it will be soon, but it's possible as a bonus game. But I'm trying to focus on one game at a time. So like for example, right now I want to play this.
Hey! Over
Then I
here!
want to play Raw Danger after it. Then I still want to play Shadow Hearts from the New World.
Over here! Hey!
So I'm not sure, but it's still a possibility. That's all I can say at this time, without getting in trouble with my corporate sponsors. Hey Will. Hey Retro Robino.
Over here!
Look, we could say over here.
Hey!
I like over here.
Over here!
I like saying over here. Let's look around for compasses first, before we continue on the main storyline. Oh, I'm supposed to go off on my own right now, right? Oh, I forgot to explain what was happening. Right, so we just saved William and Kelly, and we're gonna have a ménage à trois soon, I believe, in the middle of the park. Okay. Yeah, the demon. I do like Might and Magic. It was pretty cool. Just kind of got. Whoa. Uh-oh. Cutscene. Helichopper. No. Oh, did I take too long? Oh, I think I took too long. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think I'm taking too long. Okay, let's go. Let's swim over. Whoa, we can swim. Holy. Look, we can swim. Hey. His trousers are amazing. Look at this. This is insane. Yelling hey, the hey is so strong it goes through the sound waves, it goes through the water. Sound waves are so powerful. I'm doing good, Will. I'm happy to be able to cast on a Saturday. I normally can't do that because I've got to do like family stuff, you know? But I can do it today. I found a bottle. Wow, you're so happy, huh? Got a large bottle. Oh crap, I can't store it. Wonder if I just messed up. I should get rid of this small bottle, huh? What else can I get rid of? Do we need this hanger? Let's dump this hanger. We already used it as a zip line. Why do we need another one? Dump it. Yeah, we need to upgrade. We don't need another bandage. I haven't needed these bandages at all. Discard it. What else do we have we can get rid of? I don't want to get rid of this purifier. I feel like I might need that. The jack? Oh, I don't need the jack. Why do I can't discard the jack? Oh my god. Uh-oh. I think I messed up picking that up again. Because I could have just left it there, right? But now it's stuck in my inventory forever because it thinks it's a necessary item? Oh crap. Oh crap, I messed up. Let's get rid of this. I think I messed up, right, Retro Robin? Alright, Demon, see you later. Thanks for coming by for a little bit. Alright, well, we got the large bottle. And now I've got permanently have a jack in our inventory that we can't use. Great. And I think I took too long and the chopper's gonna fly away. Or, never mind, it was probably just a cutscene, because it happens before we go until we go swimming. What's this? Bottle L? Another bottle L? No, don't take that. Bandage. No, don't take that either. Swimming hay. We saw a swimming hay. Let's get rid of a bottle. First, let's drink. First, let's take a drink out of the bottle. Oh, wait, we just drank the whole thing? What the hell? That never happened before. Oh. Okay. Yes. Discard that. I can't discard it? Why doesn't it let me get rid of it? What's going on here? Discard it. Okay, see you later. Now get the large bottle. Hope I've got room. High number of medkits and... Yeah, this is like a bunch of supplies here. Yummy chips. What does it say? Yummy chips? Unami chips? Can I break these boxes?
Hey!
Let's open the boxes with hay.
Hey!
Why are they not blowing away? Why are these chip boxes not blowing away when I do the powerful...
Hey! Hey!
Oh, he's not sitting over here anymore. He downgraded. Must have lost a level somehow. Let's run over to this tree. I need a flare. Or I need somewhere I can put the jack, because now it's taking up so many spaces in our inventory. A wooden compass. Okay, use that. Use the crappy old wooden compass. Should have been the turtle compass there, not a wooden compass. Level designers, not on point. Definitely not on point. Hey, Cartube.
Hey!
We do need a guy on our back. I miss William, but I think we have a menage a trois with him and Kelly at the end. Car, how you doing, Car? He only says over here. Oh, there's a dude here!
Come on! Get in! Are you alone?
Oh, this is a key point in the storyline, everybody. Car got here just in time. The wooden compass is next to a tree. Okay, that's logical. So I either decide to leave Kelly, Karen, and William behind, or I take them with us. Do I trust that they're going to have menage a trois with me or not? That's what this decision hinges on. Alright. There's
okay.
More.
Go get him. I'll be finishing preparations.
Okay. You think... Are we at the end of the game? I don't think so. We might be. Because the thing is, it might be... It might have, like, multiple paths. And that's what extends the life of the game. And now I'm just streaming for like 10 minutes. You think it's the end? I don't think it's the end, because we still have to expose the dirty, That was a really not epic end. You just run to a boat. He's gonna ditch me? Oh, the boat guy, you think? If I take too long? Well, I don't care, because I've got to explore this toilet. Anything in the toilet?
Hey!
Ever yell hey in a toilet? Let's save it here. We can drink this. I need to drink, I'm thirsty. The ending better be a sex scene with William and Kelly. And I'm not gonna say who's gonna be in the middle, but it's gonna be Keith. Keith is in the middle. Okay, let's go get our friends. Let's not ditch our friends. So yeah, I think if I understand this game correctly, most of the content is in how you choose to play. That's what Retro Robin said, right? So, This could be the end. But we can just start raw danger. I'm not going to go through every scenario in the game. I don't think. There's not enough. It'd be too much repetition for me. I'd rather start something new.
Hey! Hey!
I've heard of that game, Cartoon RTX Red Rock. He's got a sex robot? That's all. Whoa, what happened? Oh no, whirlpools! Danger! The ending is getting epic after all. No! They miss us! They miss me! We've got to swim around the whirlpools! Wait, which way am I going? Where are they? Oh, they're over here. Whoa! This is dangerous! I kind of want to swim in there. Just, like, what is this supposed to be? Like, how did this happen? I don't understand. How is there a whirlpool in this lake that if I go in it, I assume I just die? You just die. Somehow there's a whirlpool in this lake. Like, you would need a... there would have to... What? That doesn't make sense. There would have to be, like, a huge vacuum machine in there or something. It doesn't make any sense. This game doesn't make any sense, but it's great. What's the graphic behind my chat? Oh, the background on my OBS is, like, a Final Fantasy VI background. Well, that sounds cool, Cartoon. You gonna play that? You're good at finding the games. I just pick up random stuff. If you, oh, retro. So yeah, if I go with Greg at the, then I meet the redhead girl. So I, yeah, so we don't even meet her, huh?
Hey! Hey! Hey!
I should have. What I should have done was saved it, figured out where the story points were, saved it, and then we could take the other path.
Hey!
It's too late now. The underground holes. The lake is. It's gonna suck us in because of we don't know why. Is wind? I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I can't believe a whirlpool like that was in the lake.
I should have brought my camera, but we can walk across now that there's no water. So how was it over there?
There's a rescue team member. He's waiting for us. Let's hurry.
Really?
We're saved. Hurry. Let's go.
We're almost there.
Wow, what an epic ending. Just a bunch of whirlpools in the lake. Let's save it. Let's get a double drink. Let's do some one last... tandem drinking. Like, he drinks on his back. We can't even put him down so he can drink on his own. He's probably splashing water in Keith's face.
Whoa, I needed that.
Okay. We can do some, a little bit of, let's save the game. Do a little bit of tandem haying. Exit the save menu. Alright, let's go yell in Kelly's face. This is very important.
Hey!
Okay, good. Let's pull him up. He's fallen. Pull him up. Let's yell in her face again.
Hey!
Two men yelling in a woman's face. It's fine. This is fine.
Hey!
All right, let's see. Oh, wait, all the water is gone? Oh, was it being sucked down? Oh, is that what was happening? So Keith got sucked underground? Ah! I'm dying. I'm sad that there wasn't more use for the hay. It's the best ability in the game, and they don't even put it to good use. Don't get stuck in those mud puddles. Really? Seriously?
Ah!
We just die. You just die if you if you step in a puddle. You just die. This game's amazing.
Hey!
Don't get stuck in those puddles. You'll die. Oh god, the dog is still in the backpack. This game's insane. I hope they still have the weird dumbness in the next one. I really do. Listen to that suction cup noise. Don't step in the puddle. Gotta be careful not to step in a puddle, because we'll get killed. Barrel over there. What's this? Oh, brace yourself. Oh, there's more!
Over here!
We're not getting rescued.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Okay, we just got killed by a tree, because we can't move that fast. Whoa! This game has an epic ending. Whoa! Alright, that was... this. I'm pretty sure this is the end, and they're padding it out. They're like, what can we put in at the end that was exciting?
Well, how about you just randomly die if you go in a whirlpool in the lake, okay? And then if you step in a puddle, you die, yeah, okay. And then if you don't start moving at the exact millisecond the tree falls on, you die. Yeah, good idea, IRAM designers. Here we go.
Ah, over here!
Over here!
Whoa!
Great, Keith. Whoa! Okay, I think we made it. Alright, we survived it. Let's yell hey. Hey.
Hey!
Let's yell hey. Take a drink and yell hey.
Hey!
Yeah, well, that's true. If you wanted to play it on your own, you can take alternate paths. I just like to play games without knowing anything about it. It's more fun for me. So that's why I sort of miss out on playing through the paths. Oh, found something. Glop, glop. Oh, a rubber ducky. Duck compass, perfect. The tree did not look out for puddles. The tree is dead now. Hey, the grows. I should do a sick dad hat stream for my 500 follower goal. A sick dad hat I bought on Goodwill saying, done that, been there, tried that? I don't know what that means, but it sounds funny. So, okay, we'll do that. The grows, you missed it. You missed the whoa.
Hey!
Tandem hang. I love William. His William's peen art is rubbing all up against my back, and I love it. I wish we could do a double piggyback ride with Kelly on William. Wait, which way do I go? This way? This is gonna take forever. Keith is so slow with William on his back. Ugh. It's gonna take so long. Look at what? The animations are so bad. Look at William's like head bobbing. It's like his head is hitting my shoulder when this happens. What's going on? He's bashing his head on the back of my head. Look at this. Ow, 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 ow. It hurts every time. Keith is all bent over? This must be so painful. Keith is not that strong. He's looking at this old man's butt. Poor duck eyes. The duck has seen some shit. The duck knows the truth behind the disaster. The dog is gone again? Really? Kelly, get your ass over here.
Hey!
Hey, Joy. You want to move to North Carolina? Why's that?
Hey!
Get over here. You gotta see if the dog's in your backpack. This can't be the end, because I don't understand why they would give us a bunch of items here. All the way at the end of the game. I bet something bad will happen. And the game's not over. This is not the end. Wait, who's that guy? There's another guy. Oh, it's a boat. Oh no, there's a person. There's a little girl or something in the boat. Get out of the boat.
I need to take him to the boat. Please, wait here.
What happened? Do you have a stroke? Why are you talking like that? All of a sudden there's just this other random kid here? Why can't we all go? We can all fit in that boat. Great. Now there's going to be a disaster. They're going to die. Oh, he's already back. Okay, never mind. I need to take him to the boat. Whoa. Oh, another building is falling over on top of the man. Okay. All right, well, that guy's dead.
I can't believe this.
That's good drama. They really know how to show drama. He's just dead. He's just dead, and then Kelly goes, I can't believe this. Okay. Alright, hey James.
I don't see Greg around. I wonder if he was on that boat.
Hey!
Hey. No, Greg, get the hell away from me. No, we don't want you and your... Well, okay. New love interest. Alright, Greg.
Oh, you're still here. You should have evacuated, you know.
Fuck you, Greg.
Who's she?
I'm Kelly Austin. You haven't by chance seen a little boy around here, have you? I'm looking for my little brother.
Shut up. By the way, this game is just really blurry for me, too.
And where's that boy now?
That didn't help.
Well, he was evacuated.
All right. Thank you very much.
Oh, I met the editor-in-chief of the Town Crier.
We're going to be rescued.
You know him, huh?
But a building fell on the guy driving the boat.
I guess that's to be expected, though. Where is he now?
Shut up,
Greg. He hurt his leg and was evacuated.
I'm not talking
He's
to you.
Probably okay now.
Hey, Fellaheen.
I see. It's probably a good chance to rest.
Is there any difference between this and this?
The rescue operation at the park seems complete.
Yeah. How about the May Stadium? It was supposed to be an evacuation center.
No, we're not listening to Greg.
Maybe there's some people there.
We're going back to the park.
And the Stiver Island Control Center. There should be a huge heliport there. Let's head to the stadium. The control center is just on the other side of that, so it should work out well.
Victory just snatched from our grasp because a building fell on the boat. Alright. Game not over. Now we've got four people in our party. Yep, we're definitely not done, Fellaheen. Is that what they do, Car? They put a blur filter over it to mask the graphics? I'd rather see the graphics than this blurry blur. How am I looking the Dodge? It's actually a dash blinking hyperlight drifter. I think it's fine, but I've only played the game. I only played it for like maybe an hour or so. But it's a really cool game. Okay, now we're just showing a walk. We're just walking. Okay, this is great. We'll just walk for a while then, silently. Keith is so cool, though. I'm way cooler than you.
Hey! Hey!
I'm way cooler than you, Greg. You're an idiot. Look what I can do.
Hey!
Can you do this?
Hey!
Can you do this, Greg?
Hey!
You piece of shit.
Hey!
Who are you? You didn't introduce yourself.
Hey!
Who are you? Oh, wait, this is Kelly. Okay, so this is the actual Kelly. I've been here with Jason. Who the hell's Jason? I don't know who that is. The building looks kind of sturdy, but is it safe?
Hey!
You look a little too young for me, young lady. Alright, I like Kelly.
Hey!
I mean, Karen. So this is Karen. It's so quiet. This is the actual Kelly. Alright, they just switched up their names. Hey, Deviant Fish. Hey, where are you going by yourself? Anywhere I want to go. You don't tell me where to go, Greg. You're not my dad.
Hey!
Don't tell me what to do, Greg, idiot. Can I bother you for a sec? No. Damn it. Ugh, he's taking control of the group. I'm the leader. Great, now we're going behind a pillar. He's going to probably tell me that he gets... Maybe we're going to choose who gets who now. What? Now we're in trouble. Maybe we won't be rescued. If we even make it to the control center. We don't know what lies ahead, but we can't just leave the girls behind. I won't ask you to take care of them both. Let me take one of them. Oh, so we are choosing who gets who. Which one do you want to look after? You? You could choose you? Should we do a bromance through the end of the game? What do you guys think? We could try the girl that's extremely young. That's probably going to get us thrown in jail. We could go with Karen, who I think we're winning her over. But she might have a thing for William. But William, is William now dead? I don't understand. Or we could have a bromance with Greg. Maybe we could try to look through our issues and maybe it would work out. Oh, hey, Sly Guy. I missed that you came in. Hey, Sly Guy. Even this guy, too, uses the filter. Where are my gloves? Oh, what happened to my gloves? They never broke. What? That's true. What happened to my gloves? What do you guys think? Anybody have an opinion? I'm thinking we still go with Karen. But we could go with the new girl. Go super pervy. I'm thinking we go super pervy, actually. But we're probably not going to have a romance with her. We might have a romance with Karen, so I'm thinking Karen. Joey wants a bromance? Greg is too cool for Keith's shit. It's not true. He's not cool. Everyone has double names. Greg is a freelance photographer, and he said he wants to be a reporter. Keith is a proper reporter. Ah, okay. Thanks, Groz. Morris Austin, what's Keith's last name? British Leyland? I don't get the joke, but okay. Karen. Alright. I saw two Karens and one Greg. No bromance, all Karen, all the way. Alright, we're getting Karen. Ditch them all, go solo. Oh, I could have done that. No, we need Karen. Alright, Karen, we decided. You're mine.
What were you guys talking about?
We were just doing some male bonding. Don't worry about it, you girl. This game hates women.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't think there are any other people here. Let's head up to the exit on the other side of the stadium. It's big, so let's split up into two groups. Kelly and I will head toward the stands. You guys go to the field.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, we're back alone with Karen again. Good choice. And the dog's in the pack still. Dog's back. Alright. We got Karen. Karen, check this out. Look what I can do, Karen. Do you love me? You love this? You love me and you love this?
Hey!
Whoops. What's wrong?
Aren't you going with Kelly?
Nah, it's easier by myself. What, you're just ditching Kelly? What the hell? Where did Kelly go? He just ditched a 17-year-old girl. By herself, in a disaster, because he thinks it's easier by... Oh, you! Over there.
Hey!
Come with us. Oh, I've gotta, drink water. I forgot to fill up the water. So we might be screwed. I got two large... Okay, good, this one's already full. I got two large water bottles, but I never filled them up. What if we could get Kelly to come with us too? Kelly and Karen. Kelly, Karen.
Hey!
What's wrong? Aren't you going with Greg? He's all about himself. Come with us! So...
Hey!
She gets very startled by that.
Can you see anything from there?
No, nothing.
Alright, so we're just leaving a 17-year-old girl. Maybe by herself. Okay, fine. I mean, I think this noise filter could work, but I don't think it works in the case of this game. Ooh, another compass. A helmet! Oh, shit. A baseball helmet. We got a baseball helmet. We are cool as hell.
Hey!
Now we're really cool.
Hey!
Hey, Karen, check it out.
Hey!
Got a baseball helmet, yeah. Alright, this is gonna seal the deal. With Karen Kelly. Yummy BBQ, okay? Game changer. Yep, it is true. She still doesn't have underwear. She said it herself. Alright, let's climb in this tent. Karen, get in here with me. Whoa, is that a new compass? A Genzo compass. Okay, I don't know who Genzo is, but he seems cool. Hey, Karen, come in the tent. I have a baseball helmet on, I'm ready.
Hey!
Yeah, I know, the gross. He did. He did that on purpose, because now his right leg looks really cool. He's showing some skin. Damn it, she wouldn't get in the tent with me. I think we may have made the wrong choice. Bye, 17-year-old girl. You just stay here and we'll leave you all alone. You'll be fine. Probably not. You'll probably die soon. A building will probably fall on you. Okay, see ya. You think Greg is jealous? Oh, it might be. We might have messed up Greg's mental state. Let's see what's in here. What's this? Shin guards? Oh, sweet. Excuse me. Now we've got shin guards on. Damn, we're cool. I'm gonna get a whole baseball outfit. Kelly, look at this.
Hey!
Ever seen anybody as cool as me before, Kelly? Kelly? Oh, you think he made a bandage from his clothes? Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. Maybe we shouldn't have gone in the stadium with all the architecture that could easily just fall on us. Yeah, maybe that was a bad choice again, too. We keep making bad choices. Though, isn't a stadium a safe place to go? Chest guard. Sweet. Look at me. I look like an umpire.
Hey!
Let's play baseball.
Let's try to get to first base with Karen. Oh, you think Greg is jealous he wanted Keith? Interesting idea, sly guy. Let's drink the juice right away. I'm cool. I'm so cool. He's just putting on all this baseball gear. What the hell's wrong with Keith?
I wish I was in the ML.
Oh, I don't know what the baseball league is called.
The MLB. I wish I was in the MLB. This water should be okay to drink. Okay, good. We can save it.
Cool hat. Got a helmet. Chest guard, shin guards. All we need is cleats.
When am I streaming Total Overdose of Gunslinger's Tale in Mexico? I don't have that, DeGros. I don't think that's that bad of a game, though. Right, the stadium is like the rescue station, right? Okay. Yeah, there's all these boxes here. Alright, let's get a close look if we can.
Hey!
Whoops. I had a bad feeling about this. Let's hurry and get out of here. Shut up, Greg. You're an idiot. Go away. I hope a whole bunch of stuff falls on your head, loser. Keith is on deck. I'm a catcher! MLB! Major League Greg! No, Major League Keith! We were Cowboy Keith, now we're Major League Keith! Oh, it's falling! Go! Oh, this is the intense part of the game. We've got to dodge. Nice. Come on. Come on. Yeah, Greg is such a jerk. He gets a little bit scared and then he wants to join the group. I don't think so. Now, what happened to Kelly? Why are we just leaving Kelly all alone? That's awful. Like, we could have... Greg's like, you gotta split up into two groups. And then he goes off with Kelly, and then he's just, okay, I'm gonna go off on my own. So maybe that was Greg's trick. Ooh, ow, ow, ow. Okay, I got hit with a beam, but I'm stuck here. All right, we just got impaled by a beam. Greg, so here's what happened. Greg was hoping to get me to give Karen to him, and then so he could tell Karen, look, because he notices that Karen likes Keith. And then he wanted me to say in my own words, and he's probably recording it, okay, you can go with Karen, so then Greg could get Karen to like him instead, and then he got pissed off when I chose Karen. I didn't get thrown off by his little trick. Hey, Justin. And hey, Malchus. So we finally got one over on Greg.
Hey!
Yeah. And now the love is blooming with me and Karen. I like how you can't see where you're supposed to run. You just have to die. You just have to kind of memorize it. Like, it doesn't even show a shadow or anything. You just have to kind of hope you don't step in the wrong spot with no indication of what the right spot is. Whoa! Okay. I did that on purpose. It's called a battle roll, Karen. That's called a battle roll. Did you think that was cool?
Hey!
Hope so. Hope I didn't just ruin it again. Damn it. Damn it! We almost had her! And then we had to do that battle roll. Well, we fell down.
Over here.
Okay, good. She's not dead. Why did we go into the middle of the stadium? That's not like an exit. That's where they play baseball. Oh god. Please don't tell me more stuff's gonna fall on my head. I don't know where to go. Oh, I just fell. Okay, I've gotta brace myself. What's the bracing button again? This, alright. Okay. Hey! Oh, okay, things are rolling at me. Alright, yeah. And then I just die. Okay, great. Luckily, this is the only time... Oh, crap. So we gotta go on a gauntlet. We gotta go through this dumb thing. Oh, God. Hey, Not Digital. Is this a typical Japanese baseball game? Pretty much. It's the ending of it. We won the championship, and then you gotta run out of a collapsing stadium. Pretty sure that's how it works over in Japan. Okay. Shit. This part is dumb, but it's still fun. And I think at the end, we have a sex scene with Karen. Ugh, I fell! Battle roll, perfect. That was perfect, Karen.
Hey! Hey!
Alright, let's do it. Slides in the home, safe!
Over here!
I was just practicing my slides, Karen. Just follow Karen? Okay. But I want to lead. She won't think I'm a leader. If I don't lead her around. I have to be the dominant one. She'll think I'm a beta. I don't want to be a beta male. Look, she's behind me. Oh, we fell. Where is she? Where is she anyway? Where'd she go? Oh, we're gonna get crushed. Oh, we got crushed again. So I think we're just supposed to jam it up that hill there. Unless we are really supposed to follow Karen. I couldn't tell if she ran off to an alternate position. This happened when they were building Miller Park, 4 guys died. Way to bring the room down. But thanks for the factoid. That sucks though. That would suck if you died by having a thing fall on you. Oh, does Samurai Champloo have a good baseball episode that grows? Oh, whoops, I didn't pay attention. Now we're screwed. We're screwed. Hey, Monstar. Oh, the stream just started, Monstar. You didn't miss up much. You missed, we almost got rescued, but then a building fell on our rescuer. And then we, met Greg and Kelly, who's a 17-year-old girl who we're just letting go off by herself. And now we're trying to escape, and we put on all this baseball gear, and there you go. That's it. Yeah, this is kind of a bad cliche. You don't even know where you're supposed to go or what you're supposed to dodge. So I'm pretty sure I just run over here at this part. Running over here is fine. Until that part when we have to run over to the side and then we fall down, we do a baseball slide. We're not beta. Not in this game, Malchus. We're alpha.
Over here.
Hey, G-Pudding. What's up, man? The trick might be not to trip. It might be. Every time it rumbles, I'm gonna brace myself. Are we supposed to go over here? Brace myself. Are we supposed to go over here? No, there's nothing over there. Yeah, I'm supposed to go up this way. I think this is right. Oh, we tripped! Crap. Keep going. Keep it moving. Over here! Where? Over here? What? I don't know where to go. Alright, I'll try to follow Kelly Karen. Unless she's following me. Your tuxedo cat smells of motor oil and feces. That's weird. Why motor oil? The feces I can get. The grows. Maybe we're not yelling hey enough. If we yell hey, it'll blast all the debris back up into the stratosphere. The power of hey. Yeah, we just keep all the armor for ourselves. It's not like the armor does anything. We just put on this baseball gear for no reason, other than to look cool. I guess the reason, maybe it like gives us more love points. So we brace ourselves or what? Do you always fall here? What's with the body armor? It makes us look cool to get love points with Kelly. Oh good, only 3 guys died? Okay, cool. That's better, Fellaheen.
Over here!
Fast and along the edge? Yeah, it would make sense that we're supposed to... I'm going as fast as I can. This is as fast as I can run. Do we follow her? No, she's following us. Yeah, I think you're right, because we probably have to avoid... They probably give you a clue. Like, you have to... Oh crap, we just fell again. Gotta be more careful. They give you a clue because these things are... These things drop on you from... Yeah, like here. And we've gotta dodge them. That makes sense. We've gotta stop falling like that. Oh, look. Pachi Para. My favorite... Whatever that is.
Over here.
Oh, she's gonna throw down a ladder for us. Throw it down for us. Fell on my ass. Okay, we're still alive. That's good. Boom, boom, boom. Can't get over it. So high, we can't get over it. Oh, are we gonna have to brace? Whoa, look at all that water. Holy shit.
Hurry up!
Shut up, Greg. I do what I want. I'll go to the lowest place. Oh, damn it. The highest place I can, that would be like over here. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to go over here. We found it. Don't get crushed by a random beam I can't see. I think we got this. Alright, we made it. We're good. We made it through that intense situation. Kelly Karen, up here! Okay, we had to yell hey so she knew where to go.
Let's read the baseball rules. Alright, let's just sit here and look at the water, I guess. Yeah. Let's not keep running up. Let's stand there for a few minutes. It's all coming down around us. Alright, save the game. Made it out. Made it out alive. Got through the stadium. We went into the stadium broke, and then we ran out. There was no point in going in. Yeah, good thing we got that armor, Retro Robin. That protected us. Over here! Kelly! Karen! There's a giant peanut in the background. Hey, baked potato.
Hey, there's some people still left.
Oh, poor souls. That's the...
What?
Oh, goons.
Sir, we've discovered people still here.
So what? Don't bother with them. Forget it.
But, sir, it's that newspaper reporter we saw in the exhibit.
It's the dudes that tied us up before.
What? Why didn't you...
We're gonna have to fight a helicopter with a rocket launcher.
I can't believe he's still alive. Take care of him already.
He should have killed me before, but I'm Understood, back. Now I've got armor on.
What do you say we have a little fun with him?
Sounds good.
Why would you have fun with me? Just kill me. Oh, shit. What is this gonna be? Gonna have to dodge gunfire or bombs? Alright. What the... This is gonna be good, I can tell. How did I end up in a sports stadium, Farages? They just want you to like... Oh, but they're firing missiles at me! Now we're dodging missiles! Where are you going, Kelly Karen? Down here? Oh, this is like Terminator 2. Whoa, oh, what? Okay. Whoa, look out for the missiles! Look out for those missiles, Karen! Be sure to dodge the missiles and... Don't even mention them, though, by the way. Don't worry about it, Karen. We're just running away from people shooting missiles at us. It's fine. Don't even question it. This is just part of Keith's life. Batter up Keith. That's what they call me. Oh, okay, we escaped. We got away from the missiles. Yeah, are they even missiles? Jeez, those are like water rockets. Weakest missiles ever. Okay, that was the whole scene. Let's have some fun with them. Let's shoot a bunch of missiles at him. Oh, damn it. He's back. This dude's got a huge rifle. The ending is just you get Oh, he's got a bazooka. The ending is you just get shot in the head. Oh, this is getting serious. Yeah, bottle rockets. Ugh. Right. Do we even know where we're going or why we're going there? Wouldn't you at least say, like, ah, who are these dudes? But no. Are you going to question it now, who the dudes were? Do you even care? Hurry, let's run. Hurry, let's run. She doesn't even question who the dudes were. She knows I'm that much of a badass. Parkour. Ouch. Okay, should have been more careful with that one. Oh, I should have taken the stairs like her. Do we go up here, or what? Where do we go? I got a drink. Probably Mentos Pepsi rockets. Yeah, that might have been it. Let's have some fun with them. I've got some Mentos in these Pepsi bottles. Yeah. Alright, where do I go? Over here? Over here, Karen. Check out my outfit.
Hey! Hey!
By the way, Kelly and Greg are now dead from missiles. They didn't survive the onslaught. Is this a thing? S-E the fire hose. They forgot to put the U there. Okay, let's S-E the fire hose. Why are we using the fire hose? Okay, use the fire hose on... Okay.
Hey!
Hey! Why are we doing this?
Hey!
Hey, Karen! Hey! Karen! Check this out, I got a fire hose!
Hey!
Sorry! I don't know how to aim this thing. Sorry, it was an accident. Okay, Karen, look over here.
Hey!
Oops! Alright, sorry about that, Karen. Now we're just... Okay, so a fire hose... I never knew a fire hose was that powerful. That is... Okay. Alright. So we use the fire hose to clear out all that debris. Makes perfect sense. It cleared out debris, but it just didn't even phase Karen. Got a map. We're not looking at it. It's dumb. Oh, great. A guy with a bazooka and a... some kind of a sniper rifle. Is that a fucking, what's that big gun that shoots a really big bullet? Oh, they're shutting the gate. Oh, they're gonna shoot a bazooka. Oh, no. Whoa, I don't think those things have multiple missiles in them. Unrealistic game. Wet t-shirt contest with a fire hose. Yeah. He's moving boxes with an unlimited ammo bazooka. Yeah, we tested the concrete crushing water on Karen. Apparently she's like she might be Supergirl. I don't know how she survived it. Overhunter, you think that's a railgun? Hey, Overhunter. Nobody's talking. This game is so silent. This is like a really intense moment, yet no one is saying a word. And this guy's got one of those things you see the people wearing at the Gap to communicate. All right, now we're holding hands. Can we still yell, hey?
Hey! Hey!
Hey, look.
Hey!
Karen likes me. We're holding hands. All right, let's make sure we fill up all of our things. Fill up all the bottles. Fill it up. We've got so much water now. Let's save the game. Yeah, we're going steady. I knew we made the right choice. At the end will be a sex scene with Karen. I know it, though. I just know it. Alright, we're holding hands now. Let's hold hands. Oh, whoa, uh-oh. Ah! I thought it was going to be blocked by my baseball armor. Okay, we got to do stealth. We got to be stealthy while we hold hands. All right, they can't see us. What? We have to go toward them?
There he is!
Oh, shit. Another missile in the face. Like, there's weird transparency on that GIF that pops up when you die, too. Can do this. Kelly, hold my hand.
Hey!
Oops.
Hey! Hey!
Let's throw him off. It's just like when you tap on a wall in Metal Gear Solid.
Hey!
Hey, Catherine, how are you?
Hey!
Stealth dating. Yeah, we're dating while we're being stealthy. There he is. Okay, so I guess we're...
There he is!
Oh, crap. I was trying to go to those other boxes.
Ah! Yeah.
That's the best death scene I've ever seen in a game. Oh. Alright, so we can distract them by saying hey. I don't know if I'm supposed to go... Alright, let's go over here. And then...
There he is!
What? He saw me? Let's try the other side. I'm doing good, Catherine. I think we're getting to the end of this game. This is the action portion of this game. It's very exciting. Oh, we can't go this way. Okay. So I'm doing well. And we're finally holding hands with Karen, which is very important. That's what we've been trying to do the whole game. So he sort of patrols back and forth. Or he patrols in a circle. Use Karen Kelly as a shield. Alright, get out there, Kellen Carey. Okay. Alright. I don't think he can see me here. But what am I... Nice. Stealthy hand-holding commences. We should just push her out. I mean, we gotta save ourselves. We are Cowboy Keith. Oh, so he got a message on the radio. What did it say? Go upstairs? Nobody talks. They used up all their voice acting budget with all the hays. Every single hay is a different clip. It's the same guy just yelling, hey, and they used up all the budget with that. Oh, we're not holding hands anymore? Only during stealth? Okay. Let's go save the game. I wonder if they can hear me, but I don't want to give myself up by yelling hey right now. Alright. I wonder how we get over on these thugs. Maybe we steal their rocket launcher and shoot it back at them. Wait, why would we follow them? Let's just leave. Why do I feel like it wants me to go upstairs, but the smart move would be to leave? So luckily they moved these boxes with that rocket launcher. Now we should just be able to go out, right? Mm-hmm. It's completely broken. Oh, they broke it. They trapped themselves in here too. So now we have to follow the thugs upstairs. That's a pretty sound idea. Instead of finding a way out, let's follow the rocket launcher thug. Okay. Okay, disaster report. We'll follow along with your design for now. Alright, so there's no one here. Do I have to look around the side? Elevators? Get down! Kelly, get down!
Hey!
Kelly, what are you doing? Get down! Get down! Get down!
Hey!
I don't see anything. I don't see anybody. Get down! Thugs. Thugs are ready to shoot rockets at us. Gotta wait till he turns around or something, right? Oh crap, he's coming! He's coming! He's coming! Kelly, over here! Quick! Kelly, what are you doing? Kelly, why are you just standing there? Stop that! We need to hold hands again. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, okay, he just patrols. Oh, I wonder if we're supposed to sneak up behind him and snap his neck. Pistol compass? Alright, so we got a gun. A gun compass now. Kelly, are you there? Where are you, Kelly? So, my idea is to... Whoops. Okay, I probably shouldn't have done that. My idea is to sneak up behind him, and I bet Keith is going to snap his neck. Hey, Takanji. My chat doesn't work? Well, that's because it's been having trouble lately, the server that it works on. And it's the chat I like to use, so I'm not changing it. So, thanks for letting me know, though. I'll just look crazy to anyone watching the stream without chat. How you doing, Takanji? It's a real gun, and Keith doesn't understand. Anything he picks up is a compass. Alright, so I'm going to sneak up behind him and try to snap his neck. If this is what happens, it will be the greatest moment in video gaming.
Hey!
Okay, he doesn't understand.
Hey!
Whoa, okay, go. Keith, go, snap his neck! Oh!
There he is!
Wait. Ah! What the hell was that? What the hell? That did not work. He fell over backwards. Good thing we saved it. Oh, it didn't
there
save!
He is!
This game is very dumb. This game is very, very dumb. And very, very silent. Okay, so we did save it after we did this part, but it didn't want to save for us. It changed
there
its mind.
Is.
I body checked him, but nothing happened. It didn't work. Maybe he turned around, or I'm not sure why it didn't work, Retro Robin.
There he is!
What? Oh, he saw my peanut sticking out. The Grows, I'm a girl. I'm a girl, The Grows. Okay, now we go. Go! Go, go, go. Okay, now we go again. Go! We made it. Now he's gonna get a call on the radio. And then go upstairs. Yeah, get your ass upstairs so I can body check you. Both women and men, welcome in this stream. This is a unisex stream. Keith can't take him on. Oh, so what are we supposed to do? Maybe we whack him in the head with a jack. Or maybe there's another path. I just didn't see any other paths. He tried to body check him, though. You gotta give him that. What? How about bashing him in the head with a crowbar? We've got a damn crowbar. Or maybe we're supposed to climb up the rubble. Okay, let's look all around. We do need to get the gun compass. That's a must. I don't see any other paths. Can we climb up this? No. So we've got to try to take him on. This guard.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey, over here, bazooka guy. Who's this guy, Bazooka Joe? Huh. Okay, I don't know what to do. Maybe we should talk to Karen, or... I'm not quite sure. Is there another path? I don't see another path. Can we climb up? Talk to Karen? It's probably not smart to go that way. Alright. So which way do we go? Is there another door? You made us go upstairs. Can we take the elevator? The game makes you go upstairs. Oh, crawl under here? I can't get through like this. What does that mean? What the hell does that mean? I can't get through like this. Do I have to take armor off or something? I can't get through like this. I don't know what that means. The hell does that mean? Faragus, this is a bad game? This is a very good bad game, though. It looks like it won't open. Like, this is not... This is like a game that is good to play, but is just overall bad and dumb. But you're glad you played it afterward. Because it's cool at the same time. Does that make sense? Probably not. Malchus is a gender-fluid acornkin. Alright, we're gonna try it again. Body check, body check.
There he is! There he is!
Didn't work. He punched me with his bazooka. That's true, the gross pee-pee. My horse pee-pee was genderless. Can I use the jack to lift it? Oh, shit, really? You think? Oh, good idea, Sly Guy. Let's try that.
There he is!
Ugh. Gotta really be patient. Karen just stands there while a missile is being fired at us. She doesn't even care. Hey, Kilgore. Alright, let's do this part. I think you might be right, Sly Guy. We're probably supposed to jack it up. Alright, we go here. Wait till he goes on the other side of the pillar. We go here. Got a call. The face is the best. Get upstairs. I like how they at least put in the body check animation. But the only thing is, it kind of gives you hope. Like, I thought maybe I didn't hold the button in long enough. That's what it should be. It should be that you body check him and then pick up the bazooka and shoot him in the face with his own bazooka. And then Karen loves us forever. And we have little Karens and little Keats. Hey, Poetrix, welcome back. How's it going? Welcome to the intense stealth Metal Gear Solid part of the game. It's very intense.
Hey!
We gotta be very stealthy here. Be quiet.
Hey!
Don't say a word.
Hey! Hey!
Don't want to get exposed. Get the pistol compass, and then we'll go try the jack. Good at those Sly Guy's idea. I think this game has been fun to play for me, but I think other people might say otherwise. Poetrix, you are right. You are very right.
Hey!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
There he is!
Shit! He turned around out of nowhere. He's turned around! That wasn't my fault. That was the game's fault. Always blame the game. It's never your fault. Alright, we got it this time. Maybe we should just let the pistol compass go. Maybe it's not worth it. Okay, go. We're holding
hey!
Hands. Whoops. Don't yell hey when you're trying to be stealthy. Bad idea. Okay. Let's go. Go.
There he is!
Baldur's Gate 2 is not fun for you. I want to play Baldur's Gate again. I almost installed it, but then I realized I don't have time to play that. I got to play Hyper Light Drifter. Maybe I'll try to do a stream of Baldur's Gate someday, because I want to replay those games. Those are actually some of my favorite games. Like, they're in my top five for sure. Baldur's Gate games. And plus that new expansion came out, and it actually sounds really cool. And plus that they're going to be making more Baldur's Gate games now, it looks like. After putting out that expansion, I think they'll probably make Baldur's Gate 3. That's true, though. Baldur's Gate does not have a hay button, and it does kind of bring down its score. Alright, we're not giving up the pistol compass. We'll just be more careful. Alright, so he looks. Oh, shit. Let's make sure we get his pathing down. Okay. Go. Get the pistol compass. Got it. Hey, Rhombus. How's it going, man? Welcome to Disaster Report. Oh, hey, Rhombus.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Don't bother asking what's going on here. Just a man in baseball gear and cool sunglasses hiding from a dude with a bazooka. Not a big deal. Not a big deal.
Hey! Hey!
Hyper Light Drifter is long? Nice. Yeah, so I still gotta play Hyper Light Drifter. I don't know, maybe I'll try to do an evil playthrough of Baldur's Gate someday. Even though I heard that's really hard to do. I've never actually tried doing that evil. So is this a good idea to pick up the jack? What if you don't pick up the jack? Because it didn't make me. Wow, this is what you're supposed to do. It didn't make me pick up... Oh, it doesn't seem right. Really? Why didn't it let me use it? So it's not the jack? Yeah, Baldur's Gate would be a really, really long playthrough. This doesn't seem right. What the hell? Why is it even let me use it, damn it? It would take a really long time to do a Baldur's Gate playthrough. I wonder if the switch will move the shutter? Oh, he's giving me a hint. What switch? Oh, there's a switch through the... There's a switch through there? How do I get to the switch? Just crawl. There's plenty of space. Crawl through there. What do I have that could... I don't know. Throw the keys at it. Throw the crowbar at it. Throw the battery at it. Use the lighter. Do I need to view? Oh, maybe we need to view the map, and that's the problem here. Map obtained from the Lincoln Plaza building. Looks like there's a large shopping complex in the center of the island. Oh, great. We're thinking about shopping. Can we make anything new yet? Lamp helmet, at least? A torch? No. We can't. Oh, I can make a purifier. Let's make that. Alright, we made a purifier. Great work. M lighter. Hey, Danny boy. Yeah, this game is ridiculous.
Hey!
Karen loves us, though.
Hey! Hey!
You think Baldur's Gate 2 had more options for evil? I never tried playing those games as evil. Because I always wanted to just be good. Okay, so we got a switch over there. Is there, like, a path that I'm not seeing? Move it. Move it, Karen. Sorry I yelled, Karen, but you were in my way. Maybe I can climb over to here. Hop over that. Look, you can get over there. Look, I know you can do it. He doesn't want to. He just doesn't want to. Do I climb on top of this? I can't even climb on that. How you doing, Danny boy? Can the dog get the switch? That'd be nice. I don't think we can actually use the dog. It's probably not smart to go that way yet. So we can't go that way, because we get killed by the bazooka man. Can we distract him?
Hey!
Can we point the pistol compass at him? I can't run past him. Are we supposed to just run past him? Before he can get to us? That can't be it. There's a switch. They mentioned a switch. I can't jack up. Mm-hmm. Oh, it won't open. Oh, okay, that's not it either. Mm-hmm. Can't get through like this. I can't get through like this. What does that mean? I can't get through like this. Am I supposed to unequip all my stuff? How do I unequip? There isn't like an equipment screen. Do I have to unequip all my cool stuff? That stinks. No, I don't want to discard it. I just want to unequip it. Damn, we don't have gloves. The strongest NPCs are evil in BG too. Yeah, CapChat's broken. Chat is broken right now. It's not my fault. Something with their servers, I think. Maybe there's something on the bottom floor. Yeah, let's go check. You definitely need to jack the door open. Yeah, but why is it not working though? What else do I have to do here? Do I have to just put it in the right spot? Maybe I have to stand up here and do it? But I thought I already tried that. It says not like this. Oh wait, now it just worked. Okay, that's not my fault. That's the game. Don't blame me. Why did it not work before? I had to actually be standing on that rubble.
Hey!
Hey, yeah, come on over here. Do we use the switch? Why does it mention that switch? Why does it even do that? It teases you with the switch and then there's no point in actually even thinking about it at all. Alright, Kelly. Alright, Karen.
Hey!
The story of this is that you're a cosplayer from Ninja Turtles? No. No. That's not cool enough. The story of this game is that we put on this cool gear to try to get Karen to have sex with us. That's the whole goal of the game. Close, though. Close.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
See?
Hey!
We're yelling right into her forehead. That's the type of thing she likes. She loves us. Karen loves us. Let's figure out where to go. Let's stop goofing around. Let's get serious. Someone's coming up. Oh crap, let's hide. Where do we hide? I don't know where to hide. In the boxes? Shit, I don't know where to go. We have to hide behind this box? Crap. Uh-oh. Crap, this, what do I have to rotate around the box with him? And then run away? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Okay, this is ridiculous. Oh, is he gonna get killed? Oh, so he decides, instead of just pushing the light boxes, he shoots them with a bazooka. But I guess if I had a bazooka, I would do that too. And he's going that way. Alright. Do I go back to where he was before? Or... I just want to be really careful. I don't feel like starting this whole part over. Okay, it looks like he's out of the picture here. Do I follow him? Why do we keep following the guy with the bazooka? Hide behind Fort Box. Oh, that's what we have. Guys, did you notice that Fort Box is better than ever right now? Alright, we climb up here. Okay, I think this is... Let's go, Karen, get up here. Fort Box is better than ever. Oh, we're holding hands. This is gonna happen. I'm Casey Jones. Gotta figure out where to go next. We keep going up inside of a ruined building. It's a pretty bad idea. Over there? I guess we go this way. Okay, cutscene time. Hey! Fort Box is looking strong, thanks.
What are we doing? If we stay here?
You can tell women love you when you yell in their face. Thanks for the advice. Follow the guy with a bazooka. Alright, I'll attract their attention. What do we do? I'll attract their attention? That sounds like a terrible idea. We can't just stand here, let's go.
Hurry, get moving!
Okay!
He's just yelling at her. Why are you being abusive, sir? Did that door just close? What the hell? We're stuck up here. Now we're holding hands on this ledge.
Hey! Hey!
Someone save us! Grab my hand. Oh, there's a guy there. Shit. Should we have sacrificed ourselves? Was that the move? The cool move to try to get... Karen? Where are we supposed to go here? What? Was that the move to get Karen to love us? I should have been a cool guy. Is he still down there? Where is he now? Looks like he just left.
Am I supposed to go over here? He's right there. He's shooting bazookas at... Oh, he's patrolling down there. Okay. Okay. I better not be supposed to go down where I was before. That better not be what you're supposed to do. Why did we even come up here? Okay, so are they telling me that the door shut? And now we have to go back where we were? Okay. You think I picked the hard option? Crap. I mean, that's good. Bazooka guy hates boxes so much. Grab my hand, I've got to wait for you. Where is he again? Is he over here? No. Oh, we can go this way, I think. Because he shot those boxes away? Or no? Undertale's only 5 hours? I didn't know that. I actually never played Undertale either. So I think that would be a game I would like a lot. So nothing over here. Yeah, at least we're holding her hand, but... We're not even holding her hand, we're holding her wrist. Look. Well, now we're holding her hand, but when we run, it looks like we hold her wrist. We're just pulling on her. She doesn't even want us to hold her hand. Okay. Alright, I guess we've got to go up to the bazooka guy. Apparently we chose the hard option. Oh, we use the fire hose on him. I bet you that's what we do. We shoot him with the fire hose. Use the fire hose? Yep. Is he coming over? He just doesn't notice a fire hose going off. Am I supposed to shoot the debris with it? Where's Karen? Where's Karen? I want to shoot her again. The 1-2 combo is to hold a lady by the wrist while yelling in her face. Yeah, guys, if you want to really get a lady to love you, that's how you do it. And also shoot her with a fire hose. I'm telling you. That's the way to do it. Lady or man, whatever you're trying to seduce. Okay, so it wasn't the fire hose. Maybe we're supposed to run back here later. After we aggro him. If you're trying to get a lady or a man to love you, you want to shoot him with a fire hose. Alright, so another stealth section. Okay. Let's see what his pattern is. He walks around like that. Alright. Okay. He walks back.
Hey!
Whoops. Keith just can't help it. The frame rate is so... It's top level car. Top level frame rate. Alright, so, let's see. Where's the next box area we can run to? It's over there. Oh, crap! Oh, the controls get really weird when you get up against the box. Oh, don't send me all the way back to the beginning. Okay, good. Thank God. This game is not bad. See, a bad game would send you all the way back to the beginning. This game at least gives you a good checkpoint. Now, where do we go? Oh! He's coming up. Okay, so we do have to do this part again, but at least we're not all the way back at the beginning. We have to wait for him to walk up and around. Right? He's still coming up the stairs? Or what? Oh, we have to get to the trigger. Hey, Barbarain. Maybe we'll choose the easier thing. PS2 can't handle these polygons. One area. It can't handle one modeled area. Something tells you I'm not that great at this game. We're doing very well at this, Barbarain. Look how stealthy we're being. Look, this guy with the bazooka didn't even shoot us yet. We're gonna walk right behind him. So, do we have to... Maybe we can shoot him with the fire hose. Let me try this. Let me try this. He should be right there, right? Oh, crap, quick, before he gets away. Are you kidding me? You can't use the fire hose on him. Then we have to go up here and trigger the next thing. I think. Get up here, Karen.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Alright, yeah, so there's a door here. It closes in the cutscene. Let's choose the other one this time. Let's choose I'll distract him. But I don't want to get separated from Karen, though.
What are we doing? If we stay here...
No, I don't want to get separated from Karen. Let's try it. Let's give it another try.
Get moving!
Okay!
Yeah, this is a great cinematic experience. I love this part, the stealth part. The fact that they decided to put stealth in here. And then what's the fire hose for, anyway, if you can't shoot the dude? Okay, so he patrols up and down, but where am I supposed to run to exactly? Does he walk all the way up? Okay, I've got to make sure I don't accidentally get over the edge of that box again like I did last time. Does he come all the way up? It looks like he only gets up till just before this box. And then he walks backwards. Oh, am I supposed to run over there? To the box on the right? No. He looks that way. Maybe there's another... If only I could rotate the camera. Okay, I accidentally yelled hey, because I was trying to rotate the camera. Can I get over on the left side of those boxes? I think I can. Okay. So we'll have to do that when he turns around next time. So I have to be very careful not to get seen here. Ugh. I can't like, go over to the left without... Alright, I think he stops there. Hey, Robbins. How's it going? Alright, so now he's walking that way. Just want to make sure he doesn't turn around. I really don't feel like starting this part over. Okay, so that's when I can do it. Let's just wait it out. Never pass up a hand-holding sesh, that's true. Even when there's a man with a bazooka about to kill you, murder you. This is an amazing love story, exactly. This is a great game, Monstar. This is not even a bad game, Faragus. I'm coming off of playing Prism the Dark Unicorn. That is a bad game. This is actually pretty good. Okay, we can get over there. Nice. Nice. Stealth. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Get down, Karen. Yell, hey, Karen.
Hey!
What was that? Huh, must have been the wind.
Hey!
What was that? Huh, must have been the wind. He's scared of the boxes. That's his biggest fear, boxes. Go. Shit. Whoa, that was close. That looked really close. That was scary. Why don't you show me over to where I'm supposed to walk so I can see where I'm supposed to run to? Please. That would be really nice if you could do that instead of... Okay. So there's boxes right there. All right. So when he turns around, we'll run to those next boxes. Yeah, this... No, I actually... This is a good game. I can see why you don't like it. Because it's kind of also a garbage game. It's a garbage good game. Alright, let's make sure we don't get seen. Let's wait till he comes back, and then turns back around toward the other way, and then... It's a game that has some good design aspects, and is... And like a good overall idea, but that was not executed perfectly. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Shit, camera angles. What? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Go up the down escalator. Run really fast. Oh, thank God. Why is the gun a compass? Keith thought it was a compass instead of a gun. That's what Retro Robin said, apparently. Apparently he thought the compass was a gun. I mean, the gun was a compass, so he's using it as a compass instead of just shooting that, bazooka man. Oh, we made it! Yes! Get in, Karen! God, Keith is abusive.
Hurry!
I don't think I even like Keith anymore. Oh, great. Hurry! You had 1 second to get in there and you failed. The door fell. I'm gonna climb up on this debris. Oh no, Bazooka Man. Bazooka Joe. Yeah, this is a very enjoyable flop. Oh, what was I saying? Yeah, it was just, it wasn't technically executed perfectly. And it's got some really dumb shit in it, but it's still, like, kind of fun and weird to play. Oh, here's another door. Alright, we got through. At least this one didn't close. The next one's supposed to be really good. There's 6 playable characters with all different abilities. So did Karen just get trapped in a room by herself? It was just like the food court and she's stuck in there? It wasn't actually an exit? Alright, we escaped. Somehow Keith escaped. Look, he's still got his socks really riding high on that right leg. Oh, a bunch of smoke now? What was that? Jeez, everything keeps breaking.
Hey!
Someone help me! Yeah, the inventory is kind of the best part of the game. It's a really cool inventory. It's like, I wonder... I mean, this is an IRAM game. This is no way this was, like, their first game. Was it their first PS2 game? I don't know. I like it. I'm glad I played it. I tried to look at that game, Michigan, A Report from Hell, but I don't think it's a NTSC. I think it's only PAL. So I don't know if I can actually get it and play it. Unless I emulate it. Unless I just get a copy of it and then emulate it. Which is possible. Oh, we're going in the pisser. Alright, let's drink some water.
Phew.
I'll just drink out of the sink here. I miss Karen. Karen, are you okay? We got separated from her anyway. Even though we tried to stick together.
Phew.
Alright, let's go see if we can meet up with Karen and then have that sexual intercourse we're expecting. Hmm? There's nothing inside. We're just hopping around. Whee! Yay! Keith's just jumping all around in here. He's having fun. He's having a good time. There's nothing inside the trash cans. Okay, that was the... What's this? Kind of a... Mm-hmm. Always talk to customers with a smile. Always be presentable. Always look clean. Be sure to use the keys only after notifying the manager. After using the key, be sure to return it to the key box. Okay, so we're looking for the key box, huh? Mm-hmm. Alright, we need to go find the key box, apparently. This is IREM's second PS2 game, but the first was a pachinko game. Alright. Which is not... Yeah, it's barely a game, right? So... That's kind of cool. They were trying to strike out and make a clever, uniquely designed game, and this is their first one. This just happens. Like, the first game you make on a system, maybe they weren't really... hey, Dickstar, just noticed you. Oh, great. Maybe they didn't know quite what they're doing, but they pulled it off by the skin of their teeth, and then in the next one, it ends up being a lot better. They also made Ninja Baseball Batman. I've heard of that. Great, this guy's got a fucking... Shit, get... Shit! Don't yell hey. Don't fucking yell hey. Run away, run away, run away! Oh, he got me. I accidentally yelled hey. Hi, Captain Shiro. We yelled hey at the man trying to murder us. It was a bad idea. Okay, good checkpoint. We've gotta be more stealthy than that. Can't just yell hey out of nowhere. Whee! Whee! Alright, let's, we've gotta marry Karen. Does it make me read this to trigger the next part in the game? Now, if the next game has a lot of weird garbage in it, then they can't really be forgiven. You can forgive them after this one, though. So then we go back this way, right? No, there was another door. I thought there was another door. Guess not. We have to find the key box. So I wonder if we have to sneak to the key box. What is that over there? A surfboard? Sneak to the key box and then sneak back? Where were we, where was that other door that started the scene? Over here. No. It's the bathroom. This is the bathroom. I, forget where to go. The best stealth. Best stealth is just yelling, hey. Play Fahrenheit? That's possible. I have it. I've actually never finished it. I could play that sometime. I would like to finish that game. That's a very cool game. It's actually good. It's got some dumb sections in it, though, just like this. But it isn't a good game. Alright. There was another door. Oh, it's around... Okay, so you actually go around the trash cans here. That's how you get there. Or I thought you did. How do I get over there? Mm-hmm. Dryer, not useful. Just climb over it. Climb over it and get to the key box. Where's the other door? Oh, here we go. That was weird. You just have to exit it in the right way? Or we gotta make sure we duck. Yeah, my greatest power has become my greatest weakness, because we can't keep it in. We can't keep it in. Yeah, there are some life lessons you can learn. If a man's trying to kill you with a bazooka, don't yell hey at him. Alright, we'll just keep it low. Oh, keep it low. Keep it low. Keep it low. Alright. Good job. Let's get the key. I think the key's right here. Mark it. Got it. Anything else? Let's steal all the cash. Now, what was the part about stealing the cash from the cash register? How does that play out? Alright, let's get out of here. Like, what does that change, that we stole that cash? I think they had a lot of ideas that maybe didn't play out, or we're not realizing what effects they're actually having. Alright, we got out of there. We got out of there. Whew. Which game? Oh, Fahrenheit? Fahrenheit's only one-third a good game? That sounds about right. Whoa, oh crap, there's a dude right there. Oh, there's flashlights. What is this? A bandana. Oh shit, we're gonna be so cool with this bandana on. Oh my god. Keith is a badass. Fahrenheit's only one-third a good game? Yeah. Like, the intro scene is cool, and then...
Hey!
Oh, shit! Don't yell, hey! Don't yell, hey! Run away! Run. Ah! He got me. The intro part is cool, and then it quickly devolves. Yeah, that makes sense. That's how it seemed to me. That's probably why I stopped playing. Because it became like you're playing Simon. Instead of, like, cool narrative structure. The second game has a warmth bar, too. That's fine. We can manage that. Does it have bandanas? Okay, stop yelling hey. That's a really, really terrible idea. Okay, hide. You can't see me. I'm gonna hide right next to you. You can't see me. Oh, shit. Get back down. Get down. You can't see me. I'm hiding behind these TVs. Need to find... Oh. Need to find food and make clothes? That sounds cool. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Raw Danger. Raw Danger! I still would like to play Fahrenheit, though. Oh, it fell right behind us. Yes, I think that's good. I think he's dead now, right? No, I hear him. I hear his ass walking around over here. Wait, no, we're trapped in here? This is how it all ends? Alright. Oh, nice. It shows us the view through our sweet, cool sunglasses. Macho Man in the house?
Hey! Oh, hey.
Whoa, this guy's got a... Oh, this is the other guy. The guy with the sniper rifle. But we're Metal Gear Solid-ing it around him. Yeah. Alright, let's go over here. Wait, what? We crawled out? Oh, crap. Get back under there. Yeah, get under the beds. Nice. Alright, are we supposed to go this way? Right, I think we can... We snuck around him. Keith is so cool. Get up the escalator. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Okay, made it. Yeah, now we've got a band. Oh, yeah, the bandana. Oh, yeah, the bandana.
Hey!
Oh, hey. We are so cool. Why did they put a bandana there? How can you not like a game that just randomly... Karen! Are you there? Karen!
Over here!
What? Look, instead of yelling, he goes, psst.
Over here!
Okay, I don't want to waste my time.
Are you there?
Over here.
Where are you? Oh, no! We have to kiss through the bars. We've got to kiss through the bars. This is our last time we might see each other. You too.
We can't relax now. We need to find a way out.
Yes, but we have to split up again.
If we get out safely, we'll meet... Let's meet at... your bedroom.
Huh? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, are we going to witness her dying?
They're coming. It's too dangerous if we stay. Let's find a way out.
Okay, but...
Go. Just run. I'll be okay. You too. Wait, we didn't kiss through the bars. There's one more guy. Be careful.
Oh, so the other guy did get killed.
You too. We didn't kiss.
Hey!
Whoops. Okay, now we went back to hay. Sam Fisher's got nothing on this guy. I know. This should be billed as a stealth game. I would stream Silent Hill someday, the Grows, but it seems like a lot of people do that. We've got other stuff to do. But I would do Silent Hill. I've never played those. Alright, look at this. This is like... Oh, he hit his head on the bookshelf. He keeps hitting his head. Ouch.
Hey!
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done that. But the guy's right there. I can't see if he's there or not. I don't know if I want to go out of the... Okay, and now I can't see anything. Is he here? Is he on the other side of this? What's going on? Okay, I don't see him. We're safe here. Where's the guy I'm trying to avoid? I just look for his light? Maybe he's not here at all. I thought I saw his light. Okay. What? Oh, he's behind me? We just have to run. Oh, he's got a bazooka? What? Dodge the missile. Hey! No! We made it! Oh, God. We made it, everyone. We made it out. We matrixed that, Captain Shiro. Oh, and then he falls on his ass. All right. That was intense. Wow, somehow I made it. Even though I'm the complete...
Look out above!
Karen! Karen's here.
I'll be right there.
Be right there.
Wait, how are you going to be right there? She's so high up.
Hey!
We made it! We made it! Let's save the game. All right, I think we're getting to the end. In the third one, the thirst and body temperature meters were replaced with a stress meter. The meter rises after engaging in angering conversations and witnessing traumatic incidents. That sounds cool. That's the PSP one. I don't know if that's been translated, if anyone else knows. But I would play that one, too. I want to play all these games. If the first one is this good, the rest of them have to be incredible. What a lot of people... Dave streamed it, Outstar streamed it. I just see people streaming Silent Hill a lot. It doesn't mean I can't play it. It's just, it would be something I stream if other people want me to stream it, rather than something I really want to do, like, right now. But I would do it. I do want to play those eventually. I'm not necessarily... How do I get up there? I'm not necessarily into, like, the horror-ish genre, though I know it's more of, like, a Resident Evil game, right? Than a horror game. We're gonna kiss now. We're finally gonna kiss Karen. Hey, heavy man and beast. How's it going? Welcome to... He's still alive? Oh, damn it. We gotta dodge bullets now. Dodge bullet. Okay, dodge that. Go. You gotta dodge the laser. He's shooting at us. We can do this. The bandana's endgame content. Yes. Alright, they're fine. He doesn't know how to hit me. He can't hit the broadside of a barn, this guy. How do I get to Karen? Do I have to go? Okay, we have to walk across this. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. We gotta go across this as quickly as possible. Oh, shit. Oh, he fell. This game is amazing. I know. That would have been bad if he got blown up by a rocket. Okay, now we gotta dodge bullets. Did she put on underwear? I don't think so. Unless she found underwear. I don't think she's wearing underwear. They threw that little tidbit in.
I'll be right there!
You thought I was fluent in Japanese? Oh, kawaii desu! Nope. That was just a trick. I just know a lot of Japanese words, like kawaii desu, wakarimasen, chigaimasu! I just know a lot of Japanese. Like that. Not fluent, though. Why does everyone want Keith dead? He discovered the secret behind... behind the disaster. So now they all want to kill him. People want to kill them. Yeah, that's why they want you dead. We found a document that
discovered that these rich dudes made the disaster happen. Okay, you can do it. Climb up. Don't get shot, though. Come on, hurry. Be a little quicker. Use your adrenaline. Use your adrenaline, dude. No, don't fall. Okay, climb up. Climb up. We need those gloves. If only we had those gloves. Alright, he's not. Luckily, he doesn't shoot us. He's an honorable sniper. He doesn't shoot us when we're climbing upward. Oh, where is she? Is she over here? Where are you? Yeah, he figured out the secret. Oh, here we go. Oh, Karen! Now's our chance to kiss Karen. You missed the part where the gun dudes came into play? Yeah, they saw us walking along and they recognized us. These were the dudes that tied us up on the roof before, and we had to do the inchworm shuffle.
I'm okay. They're still after us, though. We have to do something.
What are we gonna Oh, intense. The first song in the whole game. He's gonna tell everyone there are holes in the ground. Ah! Oh, she is losing a lot of clothing. Alright, follow the girl with no clothing. Oh, get down. Karen. Hey, Karen. There's a man with a gun over there. What do we do? Do we have to bounce the bullets back with a shield? Uh-oh. Okay, he's shooting missiles at us. Dodge it! Help me! Karen, what? Karen's gone. Oh, did we die? No, we didn't die. We're fine. Got hit by a little bit of a missile. It's okay. We're good. We're still good. Let's wait till he fires. Bring back the turtle compass? Okay. I'm a fraud? Settings. Compass. Hey, Flaos. Thanks for the host. How's it going, Flaos? Flaos, everybody. Don't forget to follow Flaos. He's another streamer on GOG, and I believe he was streaming Zelda today. I think he streams Zelda on the weekends. Thanks for coming up. Bye, Flaos. All right, we got the turtle compass back. Keith is missing a sleeve. Whoa, look at Keith's sleeve. Hey! Keith is such a badass.
Hey!
He's got all this baseball gear on, a bandana, and no sleeve. If we don't get a kiss, at least a kiss from Karen. All right. Oh, we got hit by a little bit of a missile again. All right, go. Hey, Bunker Knacker. He's all bicep. We have to go. How do we? What if we grab on? Oh, this is falling. What's falling? Run, go, just run. Oh, crap! Jump over this. Oh, I thought I could jump over onto that. That was a really stupid idea. That was the dumbest thing I've ever done. We're okay. Hey, Sid, what's going on? Okay, good. Thanks, Flaos, for putting a gun to Sid's head. Hey, Arsh's Nay, thanks for the follow.
They're still after us, though.
Alright, we've got to somehow take down this chopper, and I know it's going to happen in incredibly stupid fashion, and I can't wait to see what it's going to be. We are so cool! We are so cool. What if we, like, throw the crowbar at the rotor? I bet what actually happens... Oh, the water hose. Was there a water hose? I didn't see it. Where's the water hose? Oh, there it is! You're right, Malchus. There's a water hose. Let's try to... Alright, let's just go right to it. There's the water hose. This is it. This is how we take down a chopper. With a water hose. Oh, whoops. Okay, a water hose. Are you kidding me? This is ridiculous. Is this working? It's so much water. We've got to descend. We're flying a helicopter inside of a building. Did that work? Oh, he's back. Oh, it didn't work. Is this working? What's going on here? It looked like he descended. Okay, now what? Do I have to go back to Karen? Or do we... What? What did that even do? Oh, we just died. You're like not a cool MacGyver? You're like a not cool MacGyver. I don't understand. This game is so strange.
Are you okay?
So we shoot the water hose at it, and the chopper goes down.
But then it just comes right back up again. I know, Malkus, you're fighting a chopper with a fire hose. How is this not the game of the forever? Let's just go right to the fire hose. Maybe we need to put something else in it, like juice. Maybe we need to put the juice mix in the fire hose. Oh, that's a good idea. That's a good idea, Monstar. Oh my god, Monstar, you're a genius. That's what we're supposed to do. Okay, let's make him go down. Let's make him turn, because he doesn't want to get wet. And then we knock down the rubble. I didn't even think about that. Yeah. Monstar got it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is what MacGyver would do. That's true. Yeah. We use a fire hose to shoot down rubble on top of the chopper. Good idea, Monstar. Also, how did the chopper get inside of a building? It's really, really difficult to fly a helicopter inside of a building. How many times is it going to blow up? The rotor blades keep going. It just explodes a lot. Did we kiss? Let's go kiss Karen. Alright, we did it. Look how we're so badass. Why is the bandana so huge? It's like they just took the helmet and put a different texture on it. Because they didn't know how to make a bandana work. They didn't know how to change Keith's head texture, so they just made the helmet with a giant bandana. Alright. Found some.
Pete.
Some
we
boxes.
Have just received news reports that the rescue boat Zeus is stranded off the coast of Stiver Island. The boat was headed toward the Capital City Control Center, but hit a submerged bridge and is now sinking.
I don't know how to
All
talk.
All citizens on board are safe, and a helicopter is currently headed to rescue them.
Oh wait, someone
we'll
shot a fire hose at the helicopter,
more news comes in.
And it blew up.
Zeus was the boat. Zeus was the boat the editor-in-chief was aboard. Let's hurry to the control center.
Oh, the game's not over? He's got a little dirt on his face now. MacGyver would have built his own fire hose? Yeah. They probably wanted to put that in, but they couldn't figure out how to program it. Oh, maybe he's wearing the helmet underneath the bandana, that's true. Yeah, they've got to get Richard Dean Anderson to play Keith in a movie. In the movie of Disaster Report.
The boat is sinking now. We're sending a helicopter to rescue everybody.
Alright, we have to go toward the helicopter noise.
Oh, Fork Box is falling.
Keith, that... That's the boat the radio was talking about.
Wow, it's really messed up. Yeah, I would say it's sinking. Yeah.
I wonder if Mr. Hardy is okay. His legs was hurt bad. The radio said everyone was okay. Look there. There are people around the rescue helicopter. Let's go.
Hey, Isaac.
Okay.
We made it. We're gonna get rescued from the island, everybody. Wait, why do I get there? Over there? This way? Where was the helicopter? I don't see it anymore. I think it was over here. I wonder if you can still die at this point. All the way over here? Yeah, I think all the way over here. Building's just gonna fall on me. What's this? Why are we getting a map? A control map? Is a building gonna fall on this helicopter too? Where's Karen? Hey, Karen.
Hey!
Karen, do you love me? Are we gonna kiss yet?
Hey! 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 Hey!
Alright, we built up some of the love meter by yelling in Karen's face. So love is close to maximum, I assume. Alright, there's the people. What's gonna happen? The missile dude's gonna come back, or is he actually dead now? Let's take this sweet car. Look at this car. It's a luxury car. Now, even the game knew that... We would notice the car.
No.
Yo.
Chief.
Oh, the little girl. The girl's still alive. Oh, Greg is dead. Who do we talk to? I guess I'll talk to Kelly.
Are you okay? How's your brother doing?
He's alright. They're taking care of
him. Saber Machine, thanks for the follow.
That's good. What about Greg?
Greg's dead.
Oh, I
was hoping Greg would be dead.
He's probably doing some interviews or something.
Greg lost his chance. Who will I talk to? Okay, let's talk to the editor.
Are you okay? I'm fine.
Let's kiss through the fence, William.
My leg still hurts, but I can walk on it at least.
Don't talk.
Miss this helicopter, you'll be in trouble.
Yeah. Hopefully we won't miss this one. Kiss me through the fence, William. William, we were trying to have menage a trois with William and Karen. Kelly can't join, she's too young. So how do we climb over the fence? How do we get there? What? We're stuck over here. Somebody let me in. How do I get through the fence? I have to somehow get to this helicopter, but I'm fenced out. Monstar, so the actual Kelly was this girl, who's another character in the game. They just switched up her name, apparently. Yeah, that's what we've been doing, Sid. You just gotta yell at Kelly till she loves you. Like my bandana helmet? What if maybe we drive the luxury car through the fence? Climb up here? I don't know. It doesn't even let us like climb over a small railing, much less a fence. Do we have to look at this art piece? Mm-hmm. It's a construction monument. Great. I think we're supposed to get in this car. Go through the building? Alright. Oh great. We're gonna have to go through this building. It's gonna be another stealth scene or something. Hey, Braxton Wise, what's going on? It's WrestleMania weekend. I don't really watch wrestling. By that, I mean I don't watch it at all. Okay. What's going to happen in here? The whole building's going to fall on me. I'm going to break my leg. Yeah, what if that happened, Deviant Fish? You forgot to get an item at the beginning? I'm still confused how... I mean, luckily I picked up the jack, right? Because it didn't really prompt me to take the jack, so what if I didn't get that? Would I not have been able to continue, or it would have made me pick up the jack, or what? For that previous scene? Why are we going downstairs? I thought it was on the same floor. Oh, no. We're going into the basement of a falling building. This is a terrible idea. It's locked. It won't open. What's the, do we need to find a key? Okay, is this an infinite stairway? No, this game hasn't had a block puzzle, thankfully. Hmm? Better start over. Alright, it's a bunch of locked doors, okay. Oh, the chat works again. Get to the chopper. We're at the control device. The chat guy is spamming my channel? What do you mean? It's a control device of some sort. Let's bang on the control device. Yeah. What is this for? Why are we in here? We just need to get to the chopper. Just beeping and warping. Just go to the helicopter. Stop messing around in here. It's a model. It looks like it's modeled after Stiver Island. There are hexagonal pillars filling up the bottom level. It looks like the foundation of Stiver Island. There are pipes of various thicknesses running above it. There is a model of Stiver Island on top of the pipes. There are marks on an area where the thick pipes concentrate. What are these marks? I don't know, take a picture. It'll last longer, right guys? The guy called chat. I see what you're doing. Monitoring system? Just bang on it, dude. Make something happen. Or just go to the helicopter. Either one. They're like playing. Where are you going, Kelly? Get back in here. Where are you going? Oh, she's waving at me. Okay. Let's go follow Kelly. Kelly Karen. Yeah, we're not done yet. We've got to figure out something with this control panel. Or do some kind of puzzle. Just play random noises. Radar noise. An old printer noise. Maybe go over here. Is this door locked? Hmm? This is locked too. Oh yeah, I bet Greg has something to do with it. We still have to kill Greg. Okay, let's go this way. Oh no.
Oh, it looks like the helicopter is still here. Now we can get off the island. Yeah, the editor-in-chief is over there too. They can't leave us.
Maybe not. Maybe not.
No, they can leave at any time. Let's hurry. Okay.
Uh-oh, what? What? Oh, the helicopter's leaving!
No! No!
The helicopter left without us.
No!
No, we were almost there.
And here's this shady character.
Oh, we got left behind again. We are the dumbest asses.
Huh? That guy. Huh? There are still others left? No, that's Albert. Albert, that guy? There's no way he's staying behind. There must be another way out.
All we had to do was get over that fence. Look, he's dejected. He's also just thirsty. Let's have him drink. All he had to do was get over the fence, and we decided to go in the building for no reason. Let's view the control map. Blah, blah, blah. I don't know why we're getting all these maps. Let's talk to Kelly. She really barely has any clothes on now.
Maybe we're just cursed to die here.
Yeah, but we'll be together. We should kiss. Hey, where did Albert go? Did he go in here, in the toilet? Do we give him a swirly? Is he in here? Alright, give Albert a swirly. Hmm? There's someone inside, I can hear voices.
Yeah, we give him a swirly.
Hello, it's me. It's alright now, it'll sink on its own. It's all up to you now, it's time to show off your skills. I look forward to the results. Don't forget about me when it happens. Okay, until then.
Alright, use crowbar. On dude in here. Doesn't let you? Why?
I'm in here.
Oh,
Is someone there?
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm gonna kill you. Get out here. Stop flushing. It's the pink phone guy, yeah. He's just gonna hang out in the stall? You tried to kill me before.
Damn it.
Let's save the game. I don't know what's going on anymore. Is he talking to me? Am I like the... Is it like Fight Club? I don't realize that I'm the evil the whole time. Let me in. I'm in the bathroom. I'm in here. He keeps flushing. Fine. We'll leave you in the stall. Now where do we go? Back to the control room maybe? Or... Through this door? Mm-hmm. Karen is staring at me. Forget it. Wait, oh, for the girls' bathroom.
Huh? Maybe we're just cursed to die here.
Okay, fine. We could just catch the guy that's responsible for all the crime, but we'll just leave him in the stall. Do we go back upstairs? What? I guess. Or are we supposed to go into the control room? This game is just constantly confusing you. Oh, Fight Club spoilers. Oops. I just spoiled Fight Club, sorry. That would be a really great twist, though, if you were the ultimate evil. And he was talking to you on the phone. Like, it just shows all the scenes of him talking on the phone, and then you're on the other end. And Kelly is not real. There's no such person as Kelly. You're actually Greg. Keith is just a figment of Greg's imagination. There's that chopper. Still out there. Oh, that looks like the bad chopper. Wait, how is this chopper not blown up? It blew up 10 times. That's the evil chopper. Hey, Knight Rider. Another chopper. We have to do another chopper fight. Oh. All that rubble just fell. Look at the smoke particle effect. We still have the baseball gear on.
Hey!
We can still yell, hey. We're still feeling good. Still doing well. Oh, let's hop on this box. Sure. Go over here. Okay.
Alright. Why not? Why not? Okay, why not? What's behind here? Nothing. Yeah, this is going in my report, Deviant Fish. My disaster report. That probably is the ending, though. It's Keith writing up his report and getting, like, a commendation. Pulitzer Prize! For reporting. Greg. Disgraced. Marriage between Kelly.
How about it, Mr. Stiver?
And Keith.
What can you tell me?
Oh, it is Greg! Greg is bad!
Only you could have done this.
I knew Greg was evil.
It's pretty amazing that in 3 days you could cause this much destruction to the island.
Greg is a shithead.
But what I don't understand is, why would you do something like that?
You're a good reporter. I didn't think you'd ask me that under these circumstances.
Thanks.
I made this island, and I'm attached to it. I would never even think about destroying it.
What are you listening to, Keith? Shut up.
But I will admit that it has a problem with its design. Look at this mess.
Let's whisper.
You're telling me
very
that
quiet.
This is simply a design error?
Yes.
It was an accident the whole time. Uh-oh. Go into the room.
What?
Yeah, Here. What's up now? Baseball man is here.
Uncle Terry!
Oh, you guys. I'm in the middle of an interview. Be quiet.
Just be quiet. We're talking here. Use the voice recorder. Terry Data. Yeah, we got you on tape, buddy.
Excellent. You did it. Good work, Terry.
Good work, Terry.
We can start whenever we wanted to.
When will it be, then?
What's up now, Terry?
I'm thinking...
We got you on tape.
June 21st.
June 21st.
Yeah, he founded the island.
I see.
Or something. And he caused the disaster.
June 21st it is. Now, finally.
Shh, Deviant Fish, quiet. We're conducting an interview.
That's Albert Sims, right?
Looks like he has a connection with an underground organization.
Terry, I'm going to ask you again. Why did you do this?
I'm conducting an interview. As the water rises and is about to drown us.
Revenge.
Oh, revenge.
Revenge?
Against who?
Revenge.
You sank an entire island for revenge?
Yeah.
My enemy is the government.
Oh.
It's the only revenge I could get.
That's deep. Kill
the government?
Tens of thousands of people
My
because of the government.
Was killed by the government.
Oh, I see. So you decided to kill everyone else's family.
A mountain collapsed while collecting gravel during the construction of Stiver Island.
What?
My family was caught in the rubble and killed.
A mountain collapsed while collecting gravel?
There was a clear oversight on safety verifications, but they didn't admit it. The operator wasn't...
This game is all about an oversight on safety verifications?
Stiver Island was constructed as if nothing happened. And I had to supervise...
Who the hell wrote this?
Thing.
Someone that worked in a quarry?
It was nothing but pain. I wanted to kill myself.
So I decided to kill everyone else.
Albert stopped me. He gave me a reason to live.
The reason to live was I could build an island and then I could destroy it and kill lots of people. Maybe someone in the government, I'm not sure.
Revenge.
I see.
I have one more thing I would like you to listen to.
Yeah, you better listen to me. Look at my bandana and my baseball chest guard. Albert Data.
Terry? He's still alive.
This is job training for Japanese construction workers.
Then killing his family would mean very little. I'm his best friend. Everything will go smoothly. What is this?
He was in the executive office of Christoph Construction. He was contacting someone with a radio.
Hey, Terry.
Yeah, Ramis, wouldn't he want no accidents to happen? Why would he kill, like, so many other people just to get revenge on the government?
All right, see ya. I'm gonna go write this up. Uncle!
Oh, do I have to press the button now? Or is she... Oh, it was just a really long... She was crying for, like, 10 seconds.
Go on. Leave me alone for a while.
Let's go.
How about no? How about we bash you in the head with a crowbar because you just murdered thousands of people? Nice desk, by the way. Just a big slab of wood. Alright, Greg, you uncovered the story. You feel good about yourself, Greg?
Hey!
At least I can still bouncy down.
Hey!
Yell hey. Alright, that was intense. This game's got an intense story. Alright, where do we go? Do we have to go back down? What the hell? So we're going, okay, we can save the game here. This took a turn I never would have expected. A mountain fell when they were collecting gravel, and it killed someone from that guy's family. So he decided to create a metropolis, and then destroy it, and kill thousands of people to get revenge on the government. That's the story. Justin, that's what you missed. You missed the story of the game. Wow. Finally? Greg, you better not leave us. Good. Oh, we found a speedboat. Yeah, speedboat time. Yell hey. Can we yell hey? Oh, we can still duck. We can't yell hey. Oh, we can yell hey. Am I driving this? What's going on? We can still yell hey. I'm not driving. I can duck. We can still go up and go down. Oh, what happened? I don't even know what happened there. Was I supposed to duck or what? I wasn't controlling that boat. Keith just fell out. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to, like, brace myself so I don't fall out of the boat.
Hey!
It's a delayed, Oh, there we go.
Hey! Hey!
Yeah, we can yell hey some more.
Hey! Hey!
Distract the missiles. We'll throw the missiles off course with our sonic waves. Am I turning this or what? I can't tell if I am. Why did I fall out of the boat? Am I just supposed to brace myself? Yeah, I think you're just supposed to hold in the key and yell hey. Now Greg's driving the boat, damn it. This is... We had her! We had Karen! And now Karen's gonna think Greg is cool because Greg can dodge missiles with a boat.
Breaking news regarding the tsunami.
This is like
a short while
audio
ago,
clusterfuck.
A tsunami began forming due to the earthquake. It is expected that the tsunami will reach around 200 feet in height when it reaches the coast.
Why are they playing, tsunami? They do not know how to mix audio. My ears are blowing out right now. Yeah, I'm bracing. Now I'm bracing. We'll be okay now. Oh, the boat crashed. Good job, Greg. Nice. I'm glad that he crashed the boat. Karen doesn't like people that crash boats. She likes people that can yell hey and duck. Is it GTA? Close. It's got a better story than GTA. Why are they dodging missiles with a speedboat? Apparently that helicopter didn't, it just had to be repaired. That one we blew up before 5 times. Okay. Back on land. This game just doesn't end. Can we save it over here? No, probably can't go in the water. Where'd we go? This way. Way to crash the boat, dude. That was our way out. It's completely destroyed. And somehow we didn't get thrown from it. Are we supposed to go through the water? No, I doubt it. I doubt we're supposed to do this. Oh, we are. This water should be okay to drink. Let's just take a drink from this big truck. It was just a random helicopter shooting at us, Captain Shiro, because I think they recognized that we were gonna blow the whistle on them. I don't know, they didn't explain that one. Yeah, they didn't really explain that one too much. Okay, so we are supposed to walk through here and then jump up, or... No. We're not falling over because of the force of this water. That looks like very forceful water. Oh, brace yourself. Oh, good. The water went away. Perfect. It's a truck full of water, yeah. It's a water truck. You're just drinking right out of it because it's safe. Alright, good slowdown here. Where are we trying to go now? Oh, a tidal wave. The tsunami. And we're dead. And we died. We drowned. There's no way we survive this. No way. No possible way. It was perfect. It went away for a second. Now... Okay. So we lose. That's the ending. Oh, here's a big wave.
Hurry up!
You think, Greg? You think we should hurry up? Let's go. Grab my hand. Karen loves me. All right, let's follow Greg through the slowdown into the building. I bet we have to get to the top of the building and then get to the roof.
Get to the highest place you can!
Yep, got it, Greg. He's just off. Let's go, Karen. When we get to the top of this building, we will finally be able to kiss. Whoop! Okay. Alright, so now we're dead, right? We're just dead now. Okay, we're still alive. Alright, well, at least the stairs are still here. The big tsunami hit the building and then just stopped. Alright. This is... everything is perfectly fine. I want to stop and yell hey, but I feel like it's a bad idea. This is pretty much... this is a timed event. Oh, we got hit by a rock. Alright, we're fine. We're good. Oh, we can't get hit by a rock. Greg is a total
douche.
Get
to the highest place you can!
Got it. We just gotta get to the top of the stairs and look out for rocks. This game has become very dramatic, Bunker Knacker. There was a stealth scene. You missed the stealth scene, I think. And now there's a running away from water scene. Now that we... some business exec created the entire city just to blow something up and destroy it. That's what they... that's apparently, yeah. Apparently that's what it was, Justin. To get revenge on the government, he killed thousands and thousands of people. It's a very dramatic game. Get to the lookout for rocks. Don't get hit by a rock again. You gotta stay on the inside of this. Look out for rolling rocks, and I'm not talking about the beer. There's a rolling rock. Where's the next? I can't see the rock. I was supposed to go on the outside. Okay, maybe we're still good. Let's try the inside one this time. Another one of those things where you can't see the obstacle that's gonna hit you. Great. Hopefully no more rocks. Yep, there was a stealth scene, Bunker Knacker. Alright, how many times is this gonna happen? The water level is still rising. Maybe it is the building that's sinking? You think? Yes, it is. Alright, I'll be right back. I have to use the bathroom, and then we'll come back and finish this game, okay? BRB. Here, listen to this song. It's very good. It's the No More Heroes song or something. I'm terrible at playing music. Be right back. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just feel really sick right now, but I'm gonna try to finish this game. Alright, let's continue. Alright. Does this game have a sewer level? I hope. Oh, hey, Tam. I hope not. Oh no, Fort Box is falling apart. Everything's falling around us. Even in the real world. This game is bleeding into the real world. Whoa! Oh! Alright, let's go, Karen. You can make it. So I want to finish every bad game? This is a good game, but it's also a bad game. Hey, a cynic. What's going on? Alright. Sorry for talking like that. I think we're getting right to the end. Sound is better again? Okay, cool. Greg. We've still got to murder Greg somehow. If we can push him off the building or something, that'd be nice. He's sleeveless too. He's just copying off of me.
Over here! From this point, you can get over there!
Over here, from this point, you can get over there. Oh, Greg's gonna get killed. Yes! Greg, shoot Greg. Murder Greg.
I'll distract him! Go!
Okay.
So these guys, I thought these guys were killed. Oh, she tripped. Did the game just get film grain on it? Luckily they don't know how to move forward and not get blocked by the pipe. Oh no, yes, shoot. Yes, it shot Greg. Yes, Greg's dead. Nice, the dog is still in the backpack. The dog is dead. Keep getting shot. Yes!
No!
Greg is dead. Karen, you don't care about him. The dog is still in the backpack. Greg is dead. Alright. So what do we do now? She's really shooting. I've gotta make it over there. So we like do this and then when the laser pops up, we duck. No, we don't even have to duck. We just go get Karen. Hey Karen, I'm here to save you. I don't know where we should go, but... Oh, the building's falling apart. Alright, is that guy finally dead? This guy's like a damn cat with all of his lives. Greg is dead. This game is so dumb and so amazing. Now we just... Okay, we're just gonna stare at this for a while. Wait, Greg just died. How is he still alive? He got shot like 3 times, and he fell off the edge.
I don't care about you, but you have something that only you know.
The dramatic end death scene now of Greg.
Write the article.
This game's about journalism and architectural murder. I'm gonna stay here and smoke my last cigarette. Character I don't give a shit about is now dying. No! Greg! Bye. No one cares about you. Bye, Greg.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
What's that? No reply?
Hey!
Oh, that's because you're dead. Let's go, Karen. You and me. We're lovers forever. Let's go get rescued. Got rid of that stick-in-the-mud Greg. Is Jon Snow alive? Greg better not come back as a warg. Where do we go? I hear a chopper. Where is it? We can finally be alone with our one true love. You should write that article. Do it. Write that expose. So glad Greg died. That we're even holding hands again. Alright, please no more. Please no more gameplay. Just be the end of the game. Please. I don't know how much more I can take of running away from water and random rocks falling on my head. Hey, Spurious. I can't take much more. And no more dodging missiles. What's on his face? He's got, like, honey on his face. Oh, crap. Another asshole with a gun.
You know too much. And I hate people that know too much.
I really hate scientists.
You're persistent. And you must not live.
Kevin? Ready did it say Kevin or did I say Kevin? Ready to die? What? Oh, Keith gets shot now? Oh, crap. I knew we should have killed them. We should have killed this guy when he was taking a poop and this guy when he was in his office.
I want to take her with me. She's my niece.
Oh my god, no.
Fine.
The dog is still there, just panting in the backpack.
The reporter.
The dog is almost dead.
I want to ask you one more thing.
What's that, Mr. Bean?
Wait! It's very important. What is it?
His good bicep. Shot him right in the bicep.
Hurry up!
I'm busy murdering these two people.
Did you kill my family? What are you talking about? A man told me that you were the one that planned the accident 10 years ago. I see.
He missed Albert 2 feet away.
Did you?
He shot him in the bicep 2 feet away.
Answer me.
Oh, he shot him. Oh, it's not going well. That was
Don't
our.
You insult
he
me.
He was supposed to rescue
Didn't
us.
It look like an accident to you. I thought you'd be beneficial to me. But you just.
I bet you he shoots him from the ground.
In any case, you.
Uh-oh.
You shouldn't be around.
You're gonna suffer rubber doll face. Whoa! Oh, he got
The past 10 years.
I knew it.
Great purpose to me.
Rowan Fatkinson.
For giving me a real
I'm such a badass.
I want to thank you. Don't fight it.
Another. These two businessmen are having a gun battle. Look at this. What the hell? They're just like sauntering along with each other and they're just constantly shooting each other and not dying.
You're my friend, remember? Stay with me a while longer.
Whoa, very dramatic. Bye, Rowan Fatkinson. Oh, the chopper's leaving without us. Great. So now we've got to find another chopper again. God, the game is still continuing. This is very epic.
Stay with me a while longer.
Oh, this is where we kiss. And we live here forever.
Uncle!
Yeah, your uncle's dead. He deserved it, though. He killed thousands of people, remember? Remember that part? He had the frozen smile as
Repeat,
they fell.
Survivors found on the top of the building.
Thank God.
Can we go save them? Anytime you're ready. Roger, commencing rescue operations.
It's over. We got saved. We're going to win a Pulitzer Prize, and we're going to kiss Karen.
We've been through some shit together. Hey.
Wait. This guy's got a bandana on and cool glasses and baseball gear. He seems like a psychotic. Maybe we shouldn't pick him up.
It ends with a hand on the ladder. Oh, that's so symbolic.
And there goes the chopper, and that's the end. Please let it crash. No. No, Joy, it has to... June 2005.
Oh. 2005.
Keith wants to narrate. All right, Keith. Sorry, Keith.
Stiver Island just disappeared outside my window.
Oh. Was that it? Really? That was it? That's the last line of the game. Stiver Island just disappeared outside my window.
The end.
What the fuck? What the hell? This is the best game I've ever played in my life. By far. Was it Karen? We didn't even kiss Karen. What is this? What a ripoff. But I think something's going to happen at the end of the credits. We got to stay tuned. Anyway, but that was Disaster Report 1. What's this weird music? Oh. This is from the game.
Oh.
Anyway, that's Disaster Report.
You think that was the end of this? Nope. There's another game. It's called Broad Danger. We're going to play that next. Let's see what happens at the end of the credits, though, right now. That was a piss-poor report. He finally wrote the report. He had something he knew, and he wrote it down. Stiver Island. Instead of writing an article, he wrote a haiku. He finally got that upskirt joy. Sit. There are three games right now, and they're making a fourth and a fifth. What, we have 420 followers? 420, hey it. Broad Danger. There's another game. It's supposed to be even better. Six playable characters with different abilities. Run, climb, jump, and crawl out of the devastated city. Ending 1. Karen and I were rescued by helicopter. I intend to write up my account of recent events once we reach the mainland, but I keep wondering, should any mention be made about Karen's uncle? Wow, barely gave me any time to read that. I got a rank of C? Fuck you. I traveled 26 miles, and I consumed 9.2 liters of water. I found 12 of 35 compasses, and I got one ending. Is the ending just a paragraph? Because if so, I don't need to ever play it again. Name, Keith Helm. All right. That was probably the best ending. I'm sure we ended up kissing Kelly. There's a car dealership area? Really? How do you get to that, Retro? How many endings? I'm not sure. I don't know. 6 hours and 19 minutes wasted? I don't think so. That was the best 6 hours of my life. Anyway. Check the other endings. I guess we could look them up. I don't think I really have time, though. Disaster report endings. Let's see. Hey, Morte. How's it going? You showed up right at the end of the game. The true endings. FAQ. Karen's path. Kelly's path. Oh, geez, there's like 7 endings.
Watch out! No!
There's 7 endings. We got the Karen's normal ending. Ending 2 is Kelly's normal ending. Ending 3 is Karen's true ending. How do you get the true ending?
No!
Oh, you just have to make different choices. Ending 4 is Kelly's true ending. Ending 5 is Raft abandonment ending for Karen's path. Ending 6 is the Raft abandonment for Kelly's path. Ending 7 is the rescue helicopter abandonment for Kelly's path. If you want to look at those, check them out. So, Raw Danger. I'm going to either start this tomorrow or tonight. I'm not sure. Don't forget to follow the channel. Follow me on Twitter to know when I'm going to be streaming, because it's kind of random. But I do stream during the day on Mondays and Thursdays, starting about 12 to 1 Eastern. So, yeah, we'll start Raw Danger soon. It's not sure exactly when yet. Just keep an eye out. Thanks, everybody, for watching. That was Disaster Report. That was fun. Next up, Raw Danger. Hopefully I'll see everybody again next time. Sorry, gotta go. Got stuff to do. Got family stuff to do. Thanks again. I'll see everybody. Bye-bye.